Never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Hey there, Mr. Clay. We're gonna move some serious shit through this place.
You're not what I expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his boys down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
What the hell was that?
Pick up the pace, for Christ's sake! We're paying you by the hour!
Fuck.
Stop slacking! Come on! You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
What the hell is that? I think he's dead. huh?
We need to get this done today.
Your kind don't belong here.
Imagining things?
Put some back in, do it. We don't got all day.
Would you just move on?
Passing, bro.
He's up. Daddy's home, cocksucker. There's some good shit.
Keep running, asshole. He's here! Hey! Hey! Over here! Nobody seen him?
Run!
That's him!
Tough guy, now it's my turn.
Well, here, over there, maybe?
You see a welcome sign?
Just here. Let's try over there.
Huh? Fuck you doing back here? God! for me!
Got him. Dead to rights.
Grabbing some cover. I'm boxed in. Help me out here.
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
After what you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
You run with me now.
This boy get to.
We got trouble, boys.
Hey.
Have a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of Puppy. I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
You lose.
No.
Something. Not stop until I find you, boy.
Fuck, you hear that?
Only so many places to hide, partner.
You're not getting away from me.
Motherfucker!
We getting shot up! Get down here! Out of ammo! Go!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Abandon search and return to patrol.
see that new space movie? 2000-something, space-something? Marlene made me take
her. I don't go to movies much.
There were these apes in the beginning, beating each other over the head with a bone.
You talking about that talking ape movie? The one with Moses?
No, not that one. I like that one. This one's about some computer and on the spaceship.
Going where?
Got me.
So what happens?
Nothing. Nothing fucking happens.
Tell you about goddamn Dillers.
Huh?
Hey.
We got a bumper for this asshole. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits. He's out here.
Got my dead eye locked on you, motherfucker.
We getting shot up. Get down here.
Officers investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Your time is...
On scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
All units. Search and return to patrol.
Show yourself! Follow me. Back me up, boy.
damn it, it fucking good.
Fucker was just here.
He ain't back there.
I say we try that area.
He's all yours.
Yes. Get him. That cat must have took off. How'd it get by us?
He ain't back there.
I say we tried that area. That cat must have took off.
He ain't back there. I got the front.
Holy shit.
Moving like that must have had someplace else to be. Gotcha. Contact, over here.
Get out of here!
We got a score to settle now.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Now you're done.
Let me see your inside.
I spotted him.
You ain't never walking out of here, boy. Down. Running for cover.
Look who I found.
Cover me while I reload.
Get behind him.
I got a bead on him from the side.
Spotted one, boys.
That's right.
Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
Wish there was another way. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit-down.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
This area is for employees only.
Where do you think you're going?
Abandoned search. Return to patrols. Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So, these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. Let's go.
Friends of yours,
pussy ass motherfuckers.